is Jacqueline. Whoa, Jacqueline! Toughest pound-for-pound female in the history of the WWF King. Jacqueline and Lita met on Raw Monday night. The winner would beat Ivory tonight with the women's title on the line. Well, there was no winner in that matchup, hence the reason for the triple threat match here tonight on SmackDown Extreme.
I know, I was right in the middle of that mess there on Raw. I was like a king sandwich there for a minute.
Well, no love lost between Lita, Jacqueline, and of course the women's champion Ivory.
Oh, no.
And making her way to the ring, she is the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion and a member of Right to Censor, Ivory.
Want to welcome all of our fans watching on UPN here in the States and, of course, on The Score in Canada, King. What a night it's been already and still to come. The Rock and Kurt Angle one-on-one with the World Wrestling Federation title on the line.
Oh, look at this face. Her face is extreme. Uh-oh, extremely ugly. Hey, look at that.
Well, Jacqueline and Lita wasted little time going after the women's champion. Oh, here we go.
Get her.
Triple threat matchup. First pinfall or submission will win this match, and the champion does not have to be pinned to lose the title to the champion at a huge disadvantage.
This is supposed to be every woman for herself, but I like a little double team on Ivory.
Ivory and Lita, both former women's champions.
There's the
every woman for herself you were talking about, King. Wow. Big right hands from Jacqueline to Lita.
Knock the pants off it, Ken. Hey, do you know that Ivory actually stood out here, sat out here next to us Monday night and accused JR of having dreams about her?
Yeah, I heard that. Wait a minute. Hook of the leg and almost a three count before Lita pulls Jacqueline off Ivory.
The only way JR would dream about Ivory is if she was covered in barbecue sauce.
I want to invite all of our WWF fans to join us tomorrow night in Raleigh, WWF live action. Saturday night, we're in Greensboro, North Carolina. King Rock and Undertaker on that big card. And Sunday, Columbia, South Carolina and Columbus, Georgia. Here's the cover by Lita. Could have a new women's champion in Jacqueline pulling Lita off Ivory. Okay, want to remind our fans, of course, Raw is War coming to you live Monday night from the Georgia Dome in Atlanta. It is going to be Sullivan in Atlanta inside the Dome Monday night live on Raw. Wait a minute. Twist of fate on the champion Ivory and Jacqueline hammering away on Lita.
Don't worry about your face, Ivory. Anything done to it could only be an improvement.
Now, keep in mind, the women's champion does not have to be pinned to lose this matchup. Sidewalk slam by Jacqueline. Could have a new champion here. Hooks the leg. There's two, and Lita kicks out before the count of three.
Oh, that Lita. I wish she had the hots for me instead of Dean Malenko.
You see Stone Cold Steve Austin after he reviewed that footage again from the contract signing Monday night. The Rattlesnake not too pleased. He was duped by Triple H.
Uh-oh.
A kick to the midsection by Lita.
There's
a side rushing leg sweep to Jacqueline.
You like tattoos, Michael?
I love tattoos.
Whoa, baby!
Wait a minute. Lita